beautiful Australian ball from Thomas, and it's major number 18 for the Swiss maestro. And he's out to the highway, beating his nemesis, Rafael Nadal in five uncompromising sets. Federer wins 6-4, 3-6, 6-1, 3-6.
Australian Open has been simply the best slam in so many years, and they saved the best for last. The two best champions we've had.